When you think Thanksgiving, you usually think football games, parades, and you can't have either one of those without the perfect marching band, which is fitting this morning because we are joined right now outside of our building by the East Providence High School Townie Marching Band and their director, Marissa Silva. Good morning, Marissa.
Good morning.
Thank you so much for joining us here today. Tell us a little bit about this fantastic band. They've been warming up. Everyone's tremendously excited to have you here.
Well, this is our marching band. We have about 70 kids in the band altogether. We also have a wind ensemble, a symphonic band, a concert band, which is freshmen, and in the spring we have a jazz band and a percussion ensemble.
And this band, they've been honored with some tremendous accolades. They really have been distinguished for their efforts, haven't they?
Yeah, they get a lot of recognition throughout the community, and a lot of people are always asking for them to be in parades and to be at events and all kinds of things. So yes, definitely.
Very well deserved. And talk about the work that goes into a performance like the ones we're going to be witnessing here today. I mean, these guys are putting in the time, aren't they?
Yes, they start a week before school starts, actually. We do a week of band camp where we teach the new kids how to march and what all the marching terminology is and how to make it work. They learn how to read marching material, and they learn how to put everything together on the football field. It's not easy. It's a lot of work. It's always very hot, but they come. They're very dedicated. And then we have rehearsals during the school year from 2 to 4, Tuesdays and Thursdays, and they do football games every Friday.
What's better than that? And what is the first number that they will be favoring us with here this morning?
Well, first, percussion is going to start out with the East Providence High School
you know the name of it.
It's a what is it called, guys?
Cadence.
It's a cadence. I can't even.
Are you sure you're the band director?
They're going to do a cadence, and then they're going to go into the horse.
All right. Well, this is going to be terrific. We're going to turn it over right now. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to step aside. It's the East Providence High School Townie Marching Band. Take it away, kids.
Detail, attend, hunt!
Yeah! Fantastic! Thank you very much. The East Providence High School Townie Marching Band. That was terrific.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. Well done. Stick around. Congratulations, by the way, on all this. This is great stuff.
Thank you. They work very hard.
They sure do, and they deserve the recognition. Of course, this is the band director, Marissa Silva. We will have much more. Don't go anywhere, you guys. Much more with the East Providence High School Townie Marching Band a little later on. Stay there. Outside in front of our building this morning, ladies and gentlemen, favoring us with another song, please welcome once again the East Providence High School Townie Marching Band. Very nice. I'm sneaking in with the band is what I'm doing. Hey, nice job, you guys. We're going to have much, much more from the East Providence High School Townie Marching Band before we toss it out. That is some excellent tuba work back there, by the way. Double tubas, if I do say so myself. Much more with these talented ladies and gentlemen a little later on. For now, stay right where you are. Back outside this morning one more time with the East Providence High School Townie Marching Band for one final song. It's going to be a huge finish. And joining us once again is the band director, Marissa Silva. Marissa, let's talk rivalries here. Who, of course, are the Townie's biggest rival here that you play on Thanksgiving Day?
LaSalle.
I would just like to point out that I am a proud LaSalle Academy graduate. Silence from the band, but it's all in good fun, of course, the rivalry. And does that, you know, motivate these guys to be extra good on Thanksgiving Day? What is the, you know, what does it do for them?
Definitely motivates them. They really want to get out there, and it's their last show usually of the season, so they want it to be a great show. So they go out there, they want to show the team that, hey, we're an awesome marching band. They want to say this is our last show, last performance. They give it their all and lots of energy all the time.
A big finish indeed. And to my left right here is senior drum major Matt D'Amico. Good morning, Matt.
Good morning.
Talk about your role within the band, because we've seen you a few times this morning on camera doing your thing up from your perch. What is it that you actually do for these guys?
Well, besides flapping my arms up there, I give commands on the field. I'm first in command on the field. I run rehearsals whenever Miss Martinez isn't up on the perch herself. You know, I'm just there to lead, keep tempo.
And in a sense, you know, she's coaching, you're sort of quarterbacking the team that is the band out there, aren't you?
I want to say I'm quarterbacking. I'd like to think I'm the quarterback because the quarterback gets all the attention. But it's not about me. It's about these wonderful people behind me. I love them more than anything else. And it's so important that, you know, I just even get to be up here at all because they're everything to me.
Absolutely. Well, it's great. You're doing a phenomenal job. And the final song here this morning, the final number that you will be favoring us with is?
Uptown Funk.
Ladies and gentlemen, turn it up loud. It's the East Providence High School Townie Marching Band performing Uptown Funk. Stage is yours. The parking lot is yours. Take it away, guys. Oh, yes, that's it. It's the East Providence High School Townie Marching Band. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. You've done a wonderful job here for us. What are you pointing at? Oh, hey, it's a bird. Well, we want to thank you guys so much for being here with us this morning. Is there any chance you could just be here every morning to play me in when I get to work? We'll talk about that. This guy gave me a thumbs up. You saw it right there. We want to wish all of you out there a happy Thanksgiving. And if you would like to learn more about this fine band, they're absolutely phenomenal. You can learn all about them at our website, roadshow.com.